Do not forget to subscribe our CIS News Studio One's channel and hit the bell button for updates.
News headlines. Long-wave radio fans grieve blurring frequencies. As he turned the dial delicately yet deliberately, the sound of individuals communicating in unknown dialects and the lilt of new music burst through a cloudiness of pop and buzz. Clint Gouveia was something like 7 years of age at that point, standing by listening to long-wave radio in bed, late around evening time.